sweeter than gelato. And you know that she loved me. But what do I know?
What do I want to play?
Sweeter than gelato. I know that she loved me. How do I know?
We used
shush. Wait, I might have to do it on here. Oh. That's embarrassing. Figured it out. Never mind. I'm dumb. What do I want to play? Definitely ain't playing no South Park. Man. Ben. Oh, that's not what I wanted. No, don't do that. No, don't do that. I did wrong thing. No. The hell? What in the good golly? Resident Evil 2 or the original 4? I kind of want to try the original 4, but I'm going to try Resident Evil 2, I think. Or we could go to the Nether today. Do we want to go to the Nether? I think I'm in the cave, actually. I don't feel like dealing with that. Sweeter than gelato. Sorry. Take it off his sweater and his tummy. I know I'm going out and going under. What the hell? Oh. Oh! Headphones on. 3D audio. Voice language. In. I don't remember which one I did. I think it's two. What pattern? Let's do Redfield. I'm not doing hardcore. I try to play a harder difficulty on... I don't remember.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know? So I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong. Okay, don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink to teeth.
Oh,
come on. Just getting good.
What a cliche. She's gonna randomly be alive and bite him. I did not see that coming.
Or another one's gonna bite him. I'd be surprised if that one didn't.
What am I gonna do?
Oh my god, I did not see that coming.
I know, I'm brilliant.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
I can't do it, guys.
Reba.
Hup, I'll find Chris, bitch.
Hello. I gotta go.
Ooh.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Well?
I think I just found my wife. Can I steal your gun? Oh, I already got one. I keep the pole on me.
Hello?
Sticky tuck Glock up. Don't give a fuck.
Anybody here?
I copyright that line.
Hello?
Those are terrible prices. And I pull out a knife.
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Do you have any snacks? Hello? He's gonna be a zombie by the time I get back. Wait, does it look that? Hold on. That's what it sees? What the fuck? Hold on. Let's see if this one's better. Oh, we got a shitty gun. Give me loot. Oh no, I forgot. I forgot that this game is different. Oh. Fuck, I gotta be smart on ammo. And then the fat cop's gonna turn around the corner.
Hey, what the hell?
What? Weren't you previously dead? Fucking you up. Oh shit! I need snacks. Now. Who are you? What kind of ice cream you have? That looks weird.
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I'm putting my gun up like I got bullets. Which car are we taking? Yours or mine?
Come on!
Weave!
What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Leon, I keep it a stack. You're not as cute as you were to do one, but that's just to be expected. Sorry, I was stretching. But that is to be expected. You're still pretty cute, though. Sakamatsu.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be.
See, that's the difference between me and Leon. I would be thinking like her and be like, we're probably the only ones left. Or is she thinking that because.
Like we're walking from here.
She's hot.
What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
It's the same fucking idiot. Well, we gotta go.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I ain't got no bullets. Okay. Okay, I'm playing this bitch like a speed run. Weave. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Weave. Loot.
It's like the end of the world.
No looting. Weave. Weave.
Police station. Almost there.
What's this? Weave. Thought. Ooh. Juke. Shut it. Okay.
Anybody here?
Definitely no survivors. Thank you.
Oh shit, they're inside too.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I should help this guy.
I already do not like the gun. A revolver, really? Can't have a gun with a clip. Keep out.
Great. Where are you?
I take it back. I don't want to go here yet. What? I'm not. There's probably more ammo. So this game is basically a speed run to me now. I need that put into that, I assume. Bro. See.
One they give me 5 and the other one gave me 6. That's weird.
Just saying. I'm pissed I used my ammo at this first. First thing I forgot. How different these games are, bro. Bro. Green herb. Umbrella Corporation. Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long history, rich history of its own. In this guide, we introduce you to just a few of the more unusual points of interest that you have. It used to be an art museum. Various features like the unusual clock tower and a goddess statue in the main hall remind us to beyond bygone era. Just a few blocks from the police station is an orphanage founded and run by the Umbrella Corporation and the help of generous donations from businesses and citizens alike. This building is known for its stained glass window, which attracts visitors from all around the world. Everything needs a fucking key, bro.
It turns a museum into a police station.
I'd like to buy a beer. Got a dump truck though. Respectfully. Only respectfully. First aid spray. I hate that I have to do that every time. Where are you? And I'm so sorry.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Ugh. Shooting shit. What? Don't yank me. Don't yank me. I knew it! Knee him in the nose, bruh. Kick him in the face. Leon.
You alright?
Yeah.
You're safe. For now. Marvin Browner.
Thanks.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now.
Marvin's a goat.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna.
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Lion, leaf, bird. There's that one. But I went the other way, that's the only reason I... Bird.
Out of here yet.
Green herb. God, I hate doing that every time. Stuff. A lot of bullets. Got a lot of bullets. Life, fuck.
Oh God.
Why did you check that? How you do that? I can't remember this game or the game before, but if I see one damn fire hydrant.
You bastard. What the hell is up with you?
This gun is weak as hell. Thank God you're reloaded.
Oh no.
Safe into the shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make a safety of the citizens. Their top priority is we accommodate as many as possible. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. We believe that it is simply a case of someone snapping under intense stress. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it, but safety behind the emergency shelter, but surrounded it as we were. Sure, we can fix any of our comm equipment so we remain cut out from the outside world. There was another clash on the west side of the station around 1 p.m. 12 people died, and there's only a handful of survivors left. Everything is falling apart in dismay in here. Cool. Ugh. I'm not ready for this. No. Bitch, don't be too jumpy. What if there's more loot? See? Give me like one thing. Break that shit. Only I would have broke. pocket. Fatty, fatty. How do you repair those? I need that. Better get that knife back. I was about to say. What is that? Gunpowder times two. Gunpowder high grade, gunpowder white. Got any keys? I'm supposed to know what that code is. Putting on a very special case for your first finding. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to success is the initials of our first names. Put the letters in an order of our desk. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first time remembering your fellow officer's name, but you figured that much out. Right. Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Mm-hmm. Marvin. Mad. May. Bro. Who the fuck? What's your name, bitch?
Elliot Edward. Elliot.
Son of a bitch.
In my shit. Got a name? Huh? Fuck. I just don't understand. Supposed to know this shit. Thank you.
no.
Deck. Fuck. Bars. Yes. Yes. God, the inventory in this game. I'm not used to it. I'm about to have to leave soon, bruh. Not fun. Stupid. Oh. AFK. JFK. Out of ideas. What the shit?
What was that?
Goes up to
forgot it goes higher than that. Why is it? What the shit are you? Oh. Hip pouch. Yes. Yes. Some guy's scribbling. I love hip pouches. Damn those corporate assholes. They cut me off after all I've done for them, but this is how it's gonna be, so be it. I'm gonna have a little fun on my own. The world goes, do it. I boarded all those filthy pigs up in a steel pen and then got some C4. All I gotta do is deny it. Sayonara, fuckers. Or suckers. Sorry. But it's no fun. It's over too soon, so maybe I'll give them one more. Maybe learn something really cool. Maybe I'll give him a little toy. Kill the next guy to you and I'll spare the others. I wonder what he'll do. Justice and pride, blah blah blah. I don't care enough, to be honest with you. Stick. Good thing. What? That's not the solution?
Can you get back here?
Why? What's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Hurry. I'm on my way.
Keep it a stack with you, Marvin. I think I'm gonna save and get off. But. This is a big but. It's a big but. Shut up, bitch. Don't want none of this. How are you back? This way. Not this way, not this way. Fuck. Too much ammo. Need to start doing some killing. I thought this game was, I don't know, too fair. How do I get back to this Marvin character? So, I came from this way, I think. Oh, shit. Well. It got dark. Was it this dark before? Shit! Any fuckers wake up. Oh, there's the one actually. I did not know where I was going. That's where he was?
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah! It's Leon, Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Dude, deadass, she looks like somebody. What? There's so much shit. What is it? East side? West side? Okay. Alright. Ugh, I have to get off. Just know I'm not happy about it. Yum. Leon's just awkwardly standing out there, like, not saying anything, he's just sitting there. Alright. You're all beautiful, don't forget it. But, have a good day.